So it's all about speed in today's sprint. Not very many laps and no chance to get ahead on strategy. Who here today has the raw skill to take them to the top? The formation lap gets underway ahead of today's sprint. It's going to be interesting to see who gets pole position. We're almost ready to start the sprint as the cars take their positions on the grid, with the drivers and teams making their final preparations.
DRS is now available. You've got P13. Ricciardo ahead. They're on fresh mediums. Magnussen's behind. They're on fresh mediums. Our gap to first place, 4.9 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, 18 laps to go. Ocon is ahead of you, and gap to the car in front, 0.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are two laps old. Your last lap time, 1:26.7. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. right, the gap to the teammate ahead of us, 2.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're sitting in seventh. Time last lap, 1 minute 26.3. Lap at the moment, 1:25.7. Fastest lap of the race so far. Running P9, keep going. Leclerc is ahead of you. They're on fresh mediums. Gasly behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader, 5.2 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. So that last lap, 1 minute 26.2. You're in the top 10 now, keep it up. Ahead, 2.0 seconds. Okay, gap ahead, 1.6 seconds. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Leclerc ahead. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. And the time last lap, 1:26.1. Okay, so you're gaining by 8 tenths. 8 tenths. Nice move, good job. George ahead now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. Your last lap time, 1:26.4. Okay, so you're gaining by around 6 tenths a lap. Behind is dropping back by about 3 tenths a lap. Well done. Alonso ahead. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. Time last lap, 1:26.2. This is great stuff. We're gaining by 3 tenths a lap. Good work. race, you're in 8th place. They're on old mediums. Leclerc behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. The distance to the leader, 2.8 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. And that's 8 laps to go.
Do we have any shot?
Man, I'm out, guys.
Bobby John.
Time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Gap to the car in front, 0.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. And the time last lap, 1 minute 26.4. This is great stuff. We're gaining by 0.3 a lap. Good work. That last lap, 1:26.0. sights is ahead of you. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 15 laps on those tyres. Your last lap time, 1 minute 27.2. This is excellent stuff. You're closing in by 7/10 a lap. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Piastri's ahead of you. They're on old mediums. That's science behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap.
control, guys. My apologies for that mistake earlier on. But we live and we learn. On to the next one.
So that wraps up the sprint race, but there's still more action yet to come this weekend. We've got qualifying and, of course, the Grand Prix.